Father, we come to you this morning. We joyfully, willfully give ourselves to you. We pray that this day that you've given us would be a day that is lived for your glory, a day that is lived in the confidence and the security that we have in you. Be living from a place of the Father's pleasure over our lives. We thank you, Father, that your eyes are on us. You delight in the sacrifices of praise and worship poured out at your feet. Tested and tried for the no regret inside of me, just to find I'm at your feet, and I will waste my tested and tried with no regrets inside of me, just to find I'm at your feet. And I leave my father's house, and and I am in love with you. There is no loss. I am in love with you. I want to take your name. I am in love with you. Just let me cling to you, Jesus. Just let me cling to you. Thank you. justified, I'm at your feet. And I leave my father's house, and I'll leave my mother, and I leave all I have known, and I'll have no other, 'cause fully extravagant love I bring to you today. Oh, wastefully extravagant love I bring to you today. Oh, I pour it out at your feet. I pour it out at your feet. Wastefully extravagant love I bring to you today. Oh, wastefully extravagant love I pour it out. I pour it out. I pour it out at your feet. Without calculating, without calculating, I pour it out, I pour it out. And some may say, why this way? And some may say, why this waste? Some may say, why this waste? But I'll choose a better portion. Oh, I'll choose, I will not be taken. I'll choose what will remain. No regrets. No regrets. Oh, every song poured out at your feet. And every day given to you. living sacrifice. Oh, it's all for your glory. It's all for your pleasure. It's all for your glory. It's all for your pleasure. Tested and tried with no regrets inside of me, just to find I'm at your feet. Just let me find I'm at your feet. God, let me find. Found at your feet. Years later, seasons later, let me be found still here at your feet.
Nowhere else to go.
time on earth is done. May I be found ever in love with you. When my days on the earth are finished, may I be found still longing after you. Be found still yearning after you here at your feet, here at your feet, here at your feet. Your feet. May I be found still here at your feet. May I be found still here at your feet. Faithful, I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. Be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until. Faithful till the end, steadfast till the end, faithful till the end, steadfast till the end. Oh, faithful till. Steadfast till the end. May I be found faithful till the end. May I be found steadfast till the end. Still in love with you. 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 And I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. Wanna be found faithful till the end. Faithful till the end. Faithful till the end. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. So keep me steady here all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. So keep me steady here all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. So keep me steady here all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. I wanna stay before your gaze. So keep me steady here. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady. I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful. I wanna be found steady.
Until the end.
arms full of oil, waiting, longing for you. Surely as the rising sun, you will come to us. Surely as the rising sun. Starting with my to the righteous one from the ends of the earth. Hear our song. Glory to the righteous one from the ends. To you, a spotless bride, as the song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you, a spotless bride, and this song. Spotless bride, and this song that we now raise is hastening the day when every nation, tongue, and tribe will be to you a spotless bride, and this song. Above every other name.
Receive everything purchased on the cross, the fullness of your inheritance. You will receive the fullness of what you purchase on the cross, the fullness of your inheritance. Of your inheritance, O the Lamb that was slain, will receive the reward for his sufferings. O the Lamb that was slain, will receive the reward of his suffering. Receive the reward of his sufferings. O the Lamb that was slain will receive the reward of his sufferings. O the Lamb that was slain will receive the reward of his sufferings. cast my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me, and I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah still and all alone. And oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore. For endless days we will sing your praise. Oh Lord our God. Oh, praise the Son of heaven rose again. Oh, trampled death, where is your sting? The angels roar for Christ the King. Oh, praise the name of the
faith will give way, faith will give way.
give way to sight. You wait for the day. When we will look upon the face of our beloved, shall return in robes of white. The blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints. My gaze transfixed on Jesus' face. And robes of white, the blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints. My gaze transfixed on Jesus' face.
Almighty God, we thank you for this sweet, sweet time. Sweet, sweet time in your presence. We are undone. We are undone. Thinking about all you have done on the cross for us, Jesus. Thinking about the amazing things that are still to come for us, Jesus, we stand amazed. We ask, God, that you would call us nearer, that this would just be the beginning for this morning. Pray that as we read your word today together, that you would pour out the spirit of revelation and understanding in ways we have never known. God, I ask that you would open up Revelation 21 to us. Give us new eyes, new hearts, new understanding. Revelation 21, verses 1 and 2. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. And I saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. Almighty God, we know the New Jerusalem will be adorned as a bride, and yet we also know that she will be adored by her groom. This morning we ask for your grace to come upon our spiritual eyes so we can truly get a glimpse of what all of this will look like and what all of this really means. It all sounds too good to be true, but this is who you are and what you love to do. You are always preparing and working on all inspiring things for our good and for your glory. Help us today, God, to choose to focus on the unseen realities around us, not the things that are destined to pass away. And we need your grace for this. You have something more amazing and dazzling than our current realities. Pull us higher today, God. Help us to leave the things around us behind, the pain, the hardship, stress, difficulties of life. Help us to leave it all behind, because it's all going to pass away and be no more. We ask that you would catch us up with you. Catch us up with the heavenly vision. You are faithful. You are truly faithful. Beholding you is where we want to live. Beholding the New Jerusalem is where we want to live. Draw near to us, God.
Beautiful and glorious.
heart.
Everything in your heart.
Everything in your heart.
We long for.
We long for. We wait for. Everything in your heart. Everything in your heart. Everything in your heart. We long for. We wait for. Everything in your heart. Everything in your heart.
Revelation 21, 3 and 4. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, Behold, the dwelling place of God is with man. He will dwell with them, and they will be his people. And God himself will be with them as their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For the former things have passed away. Almighty God, our heart truly, desperately longs for the time that your dwelling place will be with us, and nothing will separate us from your presence, and will truly experience your fullness. Thank you for sweet times and spaces like this one where you draw near and touch us. Your word tells us that our tears are so precious to you and that you collect them and keep track of them. Knowing this brings us so much comfort. But what will it be like when you dwell with us and personally wipe away our tears and death, pain and mourning cease? Lord, we know that in your presence is life, so death will be no more. In your presence is healing, and pain will not be able to exist. Oh God, give us a revelation of what this will be like. We long for this eternally perfect communion. We long for this eternally perfect communion where there is no separation and no hindrances to us fully walking in your love, realizing how high and how wide and how deep and how long is your love. We long for that day, God. We long for that day.
We will be one. Shall be no more. Oh, death shall be no more. There is an end to death. There is an end to death. There is an end to death. We wait for that day. Oh, there is an end. every tear from our eyes. Oh, when death shall be no more. Oh, when death shall be no more. For the former things have passed away. He is making all things new. He's making all things new. For the former things have passed away. He's making all things new. He's making all things new. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. For he is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. The Alpha and the Omega, is the beginning and the end. The beginning and the end, we wait for that day. We wait for that day. We wait for that day. All things new. He makes all things new.
Almighty God, we thank you. We thank you for this holy reminder that you are in control. You are in control. You have an amazing plan. The day is coming when pain will end, when death will end, when justice will come for those who have lived in injustice their whole lives. God, we thank you that you are making all things new. God, we know that you are outside of time and that you are standing and looking right now at the culmination of these things being made new. That you see all things at one time. You know the goodness, you know the richness, you know the freedom, you know everything that awaits us. And we long for that day. Store these things in our hearts today, God. Store these things in our hearts today. Remind us again that we have been made more than conquerors through Christ Jesus. Remind us again, God, that you are the Alpha, the Omega, and that it is finished in your eyes. That you have already gone, you have already moved, you have already done the work, you have already brought the restoration, you have already brought the renewal, you have already brought it. And that we stand with you with those eyes to see. We thank you, God. In Jesus' name.
Looking for a city, not made by human hands. and I'm longing for the garden where God once walked with men for eternity. Is written on my heart, and I'm longing for the day when we will never be apart. And I looked and saw a city, descending down from heaven, hair just like a bride for the Son of Man. Well, there's a day of gladness that's written on his heart. He is longing for when we will never be apart. For every tear will be wiped away. There'll be no sorrow, hurt, or pain. There'll be no more night. Things will be made new. It will be a brand new righteousness he'll reign. The Lamb will be the light. And behold, the tabernacle of God will be with men. He will be our God. We will be his people. She will marry the Lamb, but until that day, I'm longing for the new Jerusalem. And I'm looking for a city made by human hands. Oh, I'm longing for the garden where God once walked with men for eternity. Is written on my heart. For the day when we will never be apart. Oh, I looked and saw a city descending down from heaven, prepared just like Son of Man. There's a day of gladness that's written on his heart. He is longing for the day when we will never be no sorrow, hurt, or pain. There'll be no more night. Things will be made new. It will be a brand new. righteousness you reign, and the Lamb will be the light. Behold, the tabernacle of God will be with me. He will be our, we will be his people. The bride, she will marry a lamb, but until that day, I'm longing for the new Jerusalem. I love the day of your appearing. I want to hasten your return. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved one. The day of your appearing, I want to hasten your return. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved one. I love the day of your appearing, I want to hasten your return. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones. I love the day of your appearing, I want to hasten your return. Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved one. Spirit and the bride, Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved ones. For the Spirit and the bride, Spirit and the bride say, come for your beloved one. Until that day, I'm longing for the new Jerusalem. Oh, I'm longing for that day. I'm longing for that day. I'm longing for that day. Thank you. that day. For that day, Spirit and the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come, Spirit and the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say come, Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come. Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come. The Spirit and the bride say come, Lord Jesus come. We're longing for that day. 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 For that day, we're longing 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 for that day. Oh, for that. Be cries out to thee. His deep cries out to thee. Deep cries out to thee.
We love for you.
We sing, come, Lord Jesus, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come. As deep cries out to thee.
We love for you.
As deep cries out to thee. Say, surely I'll come. You say, surely I'll come. You say, surely I'll come. Surely I will come. You say, surely I'll come. Say, surely I will
session through prayer topics. This morning we'll be praying for Israel. We've been singing about the New Jerusalem all morning. Now we have a chance to bless Jerusalem that is here on this earth. So please come into agreement with me as I pray along with the prayer points on the screen. And then raise intercession with your own voice as Holy Spirit leads you to pray through each topic. Lord, we ask for supernatural softening of hearts for the people of Israel. Your word says that offended hearts are like walled cities. And we know there are generations and generations of offended hearts on all sides in Israel. And so today, God, we pray for you to move with fire, to move with passion, to move and bring forgiveness, to release healing. And a desire for the people to live in peace. We bind all prejudice, hatred, confusion, unforgiveness, and witchcraft. We thank you, God, that your kingdom is advancing in this moment, right now. And then in the place of all of these things, you are putting love. Compassion, kindness, peace, humility, meekness, understanding, patience, revelation. We declare that more assistance and support are being given between the Palestinians, the Christians, and the Jews. We thank you for the reports that we're hearing of unlikely friendships forming, and we ask for more. God, we ask for more. We pray that the voices that are crying out for injustice will be heard and for the hearts of those in authority to be softened. Specifically, Lord, I want to lift up the youth in Israel. The youth, God, for their hearts. I pray, God, that you would give them favor. Where there has been hardship, where there has been trauma, God, we pray that you would rush in. You would rush in and that you would bring newness and healing and supernatural transformation. We prophesy that all inhumane treatment in Israel will end and that compassion will abound. We pray that you will make the people of Israel a people to manifest your compassion and wisdom, mature understanding and desire for unity. Let us pray. Thank you.
turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone.
Hearts are changing
into
even now.
Hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone.
You are moving
into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. Turning hearts of stone,
yes,
into hearts of flesh.
Spiritual,
for your love is inescapable. Oh, your love is inescapable. Of stone into hearts of flesh. You're turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh.
You are doing the impossible.
Turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh. Turning hearts of stone into hearts of flesh.
Lord, today we lift up the land of Israel, and we pray that you will bless it extravagantly. Where there are deserts, let new life spring up. Where water supplies are depleted or running low, refill the wells with abundance. We pray the blood of Jesus over the land right now, bringing cleansing and forgiveness from past wrongs. Where there has been death, we speak life. Where there has been lack, we speak abundance. We declare this abundance over the fruit of the ground, the grain, the wine production, even the livestock and every natural resource that the land holds. We prophesy new kingdom ideas being released that will restore hope in hopeless situations. Let the natural things in Israel reflect your love and power. Do miracles in the natural that will restore hope to the hopeless. Provide richly for all the people of Israel. We pray all these things. Lord, so much is going on in the political and global realms in Israel right now, and we ask for you to step in and bless her in new ways. Superimpose your kingdom over her today, bringing all things into line with your desires, with your kingdom, with your ideas of justice, with your definition of righteousness. We pray that Israel would be like a river that receives and also pours out. We pray, God, that you will provide more
strong nations to stand alongside and support Israel, creating godly partnerships that will last. We prophesy a change of heart happening in the nations that have been anti-Israel, and what was animosity in the past would be changed into mutual respect and a desire for partnership and a desire to work together. We pray for Israel to glorify you as they model respect, humility, and honor of others through these international relationships. Lord, we pray for Israel to have new opportunities to bless other nations with the abundance that you are richly pouring out upon her. In this next year, God, we pray that Israel would be able to glorify you as she goes out and helps to meet the needs and provides for the lack and the needs in other nations. We thank you, God. We thank you. Let your river of provision and life and healing and favor and grace flow through Israel. Yes, God. We pray these things. Almighty God, during this Passion Week, we pray that Israel would truly experience open heaven reality. We pray that this year, each day leading up to the Resurrection Sunday, would be filled with your presence and shalom. We declare a wall of fire and safety around the Christians in Israel and their houses of worship, that nothing would hinder them from being able to fully focus upon you and to fully worship you in spirit and in truth this weekend. Pray for all those blind to the message and power of the atoning work of Christ on the cross to have their eyes supernaturally open and that they would embrace salvation through Christ alone. Let the blinders fall off. Release your angels with new assignments for salvation. We pray, God, that you would move with such fire, with such fierceness, and with such power. We prophesy that resurrection life is being poured out right now. That for Resurrection Sunday, it will be marked with signs, wonders, deliverance, healing, and miracles. God, we pray that you would not hold back in any way. You would not hold back in any way. Release your kingdom. Release the reality of your kingdom upon Israel this Passion Week. And bring hundreds and thousands into the kingdom through salvation in Jesus Christ alone. Let us pray. Thank you. what your word says, that as Jesus is lifted up, that all men will come unto him. And we declare that. We declare that over the people in Israel who are pre-believers, those who do not know, those whose eyes have been blind. We pray, God, that you would give them the faith to believe. We pray, God, that you would move in dreams and visions and personal encounters, removing every hindrance and every blockage for people to put their faith in you, Lord Jesus. Pour out your grace, pour out your anointing this week. Pour out your kingdom reality. Draw them closer to you, Lord. May they see how your heart burns for you to know, for them to know you. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for joining us this morning. We hope that you are blessed in God's presence. We also have a Thursday night watch. 8 p.m. Otherwise, we'll see you once again next week. We hope that you have a great week and that you're able to celebrate and meditate on this Passion Week, that it would be a week where God makes his grace tangible, and that as you meditate on his grace, that it would become fresh and new in your life as well. We'll see you once again next week, and we hope that you have a great rest of the day as well.